Vicki Iger. I'm a very, very, very proud choral director here at Strongsville High School. We are having a fantastic year. How many of you saw Bye Bye Birdie this past weekend? Was that great? Yeah. Okay. All right, besides that, we have all kinds of great instrumental programs. We have great vocal programs. We just love music here at Strongsville High School. And you know why, folks? It doesn't magically happen, all of this talent. It's because of your elementary vocal music teachers. It's because of your middle school teachers that this fine talent is going to perform, and they're more excited than you are to perform right now. So I'm going to hand it over right now to Jamil and Adriana, our co-presidents of the Mustang Express Show Choir Band.
Saxophone, and I'm also co-president of Show Choir Band.
We just wanted to come out here and introduce all of our amazing musicians before you see us perform. So from over here to over there, we got Drew Bianco on guitar, Ava Cruz on violin, Cecilia C on flute, Grace Stewart on flute, Tamara Ocampo on alto sax, Holly Rosano on alto sax, Sam Zizulia on French horn, Abby Mocker on tenor sax, Blake Niederhausen on trombone, Daniel Kester on trombone, Richard Bauman on French horn, Stephanie Speck on clarinet, Leah Schnell on clarinet, Bridget Frazier on trumpet, Josh Hawk on trumpet, Lucas Nelson on auxiliary percussion, Tyler Southall on auxiliary percussion, and back to Jamil Halaby on auxiliary.
I just wanted to say really quick, I'm so proud of our group here today. We practice every Thursday after school, and they put in a lot of time to accompany our great show choir, so I think we should give a round of applause for the show choir.
I was just
going to
say,
and I just also wanted to say, any eighth graders that maybe play an instrument but don't really want to go and do show choir in high school, there's always the option of the band, and if once you get into ninth grade or high school level, then you can always talk to Ms. Iker about auditioning. We accept all instruments, so if that's what you want to do, you can do it. With that note, I will pass it on to our show choir presidents, Isaac and Anand.
Hi.
Hello.
I'm Isaac Seymour.
And I'm Anand Dyer.
And we are the co-presidents of the Mustang Express.
The Mustang Express is a highly competitive, award-winning show choir comprised of 29 talented singers, dancers, and actors. We also have 22 musicians in our show choir band and 6 crew members.
This year we performed at numerous different locations with a number of unjudged invitationals as well as several judged competitions. And our most recent performance was in Sheridan at a judged competition, and we are proud to say that out of 5 judged competitions, we placed finals at 3 of them. We also wanted to say to any of the eighth graders out there who are interested in auditioning or who haven't decided yet, we would love to have you, and we are very much looking forward to your auditions.
Tonight, the Mustang Express plans to put on a face and hide behind a mask for a party that will never stop. Our mysterious host will put us in a trance and organize a dance. To all our friends who are here, may the splendor never fade. Join us, everyone, for the Mustang Express Masquerade.
And without further ado, here comes the Mustang Express.
Thank you.
watching us and watching them.
Masquerade, 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 stop and stare at the sea of smiles around you. Masquerade! stepping to the backside. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Step into the bad side.
Being right.
The smile I had is gone away. Those that steal are gonna pay.
Step into the bad side today.
Thank you. They're singing Cups, Underdog, Unstoppable, and Party in the USA.
Directing Kisner tonight is the wonderful Miss Blasey.
So this is Kinsner's fourth and fifth grade choir. I'm so blessed to work with them. They're an amazing group of kids. We're going to just get going on the music, and our first song is Cups. And thank you for the wonderful introduction. We love you, but if you could turn it down a tiny bit, that'd be great. But if not, it's okay. Can you guys hear us singing okay in the audience? Okay. Okay, I'm worried for nothing. Okay, our next song is called Underdog, made famous by Alicia Keys.
Thank you.
much. Great job, Kinsner Choir. Our next song is called Unstoppable, made famous by Sia, or Sia. I always say her name wrong. Sia, I think. So you can just see how much fun they have with this. They like to add some moves. You guys can add your moves and have fun, but no break dancing. It's called Party in the USA.
I'm to the gap here, I am for the first time. I'm to the right and I see the heart.
choir. Wonderful job. I just wanted to quickly say thank you to Mrs. Eicher for inviting us to perform. And thank you to everyone. Mrs. Gonzi's help. When I was in fifth grade, well, when I was in elementary school, every year we put on a musical. And in fifth grade, I decided that I wanted to go out in the community and do a show. And Mrs. Gonzi stayed after school with me and worked on a song for my audition. And then she came to the show and got to see me perform. Thanks to Mrs. Gonzi's help, I was able to get into that show. And from there, I really loved theater. I'm in show choir to this day because of Mrs. Gonzi started me, and I'm so thankful for all that Mrs. Gonzi has done for me and for the Strong Soul community. She's really made a big difference in my life.
As for me, I have been learning music for quite some time before I met Mrs. Gonzi, but she really sparked my passion for music, and she actually was the person who got me into theater. So it's her I have to thank for doing my first ever musical, and then I started my journey in music ever since. So I love you, Mrs. Gonzi, and thank you for making me into the person I am today.
Not have all these great events that you put on at our school, so thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Ms. Gonzi, for being here. You're my favorite teacher, and I love you so much.
You're my favorite teacher, and you're the one who got me into music, and I really like music.
Thank you, Mrs. Gonzi. You are the best music teacher I've ever had, and music is my favorite special.
Thank you so much, Mrs. Gonzi. You are the best music teacher I've ever had. You are so kind, so polite. You put on all these special events for our fourth graders and fifth graders, and we are so happy that you are a music teacher.
We love you, Mrs. Gonzi.
Students, we all really appreciate everything Mrs. Gonzi has done for us, and we're so appreciative to have had her here.
Now, moving on to the performance. Tonight, Whitney is going to first sing
followed by I Wish You Music.
Then they'll sing Discovery and We Are the World. Enjoy!
That was so nice. Thank you so much. Wait, do you hear something? Wait, I think... Wait, whose phone is ringing? I told them they could bring their phone so they could call their parents, and not one parent had their phone on. Good job, parents. Before we sing our first song, I Wish You Music, I asked the students what music means to them. So there's a few fifth graders that would like to share their thoughts before we sing our song.
Music is fun to me because as you grow, you get to learn new things and everybody gets to participate in it, so that's why music is special to me.
For me, music is like a story. It can tell a story, and sometimes when you close your eyes, it feels like you're in a different place.
To me, music is a whole different language, and it kind of goes through emotions, and it can make you... You could change your mood, and you could feel calm, excited, and you can, like, learn different things through it.
To me, music is, like, a thing where I can come together with people, like, I don't necessarily know, but, like, I can come together and get to know them through music.
Music is something that, like, expresses our feelings for people who don't talk to others and people who, like, just don't talk.
The meaning of music for me is something that you can meet. You can meet a bunch of people with it, and it reminds me of it.
Thank you.
Our next song is Discovery. Our school has a theme of adventure, and this song just fits it perfectly.
Open your eyes and see what can be.
song we would like to honor and highlight some of our awesome soloists so they would make their way up. We're going to finish with We Are Your World.
Thank you. Strongsville Middle School's 8th grade choir. Tonight they will be singing three songs, first one being a spiritual called Keep Your Lamps,
the next being Cowboy Ballad, and the last being an old folk song called Erie Canal.
Let's give it up for them.
Woo!
Thanks so much, guys. Happy to be here tonight. This is my favorite event of the year because you get to see the entire age range of vocal musicians that we have in our district. So proud to be part of it and to work with Ms. Blasey and Ms. Gonzi and Mrs. Eicher. It's a great time. It really is. And I hope everybody has enjoyed this evening. We've got three songs for you. And like they said, our first one is a spiritual called Keep Your Lamps. Our next selection is, sometimes you just have songs that just stay with you and you like, and I can't explain why. It's a beautiful song, I guess that's it, but I love the song, and I pull it out every couple of years, and it's a great song. I just like it, so I hope you like it too. This is a cowboy ballad called Colorado Trail. Sorry, accompanying us is the lovely and ever wonderful Mrs. Barb Oltmans.
Thank you.
Thank you so much again for having us. We will conclude this evening's concert with a folk song called Erie Canal. Thanks so much for coming.
Stay in music. Have a wonderful, wonderful night. Take care.